Montagues and the Capulets, two rival families. In this beautiful German town, things were as perfect as they seemed. These households had children who were hopelessly in love, which led to a catastrophe.
I wonder how Romeo is doing.
Where are you off to, Juliet?
Oh, I'm just going on a walk.
Don't catch a cold, dear.
I can't wait to see my Juliet again.
Oh, how I've missed you, Juliet.
I've missed you too. I don't want to marry Paris. I want to marry you.
Don't worry, I've got a plan.
I wonder where Juliet's been. She's been gone for hours. I better go make sure she's all right.
What's this?
I wonder.
No,
it can't be.
You'll marry me.
Paris, I have something to tell you.
What?
I don't love you. I can't marry you. I have to marry someone else.
Impossible. This Thursday, you will marry me and you will be my wife.
Mother, what are you doing in here?
Where have you been all day?
I was just running errands with a friend after my walk.
Which friend?
Betty.
And what's this?
Oh wait, I can't explain. That's just...
No need. From now on, you're to stay in this damn room.
What are you doing?
I can't believe this happened. I have to find a way out of here. There has to be a way.
Juliet in her room until we come up with some sort of plan.
Witch, oh witch, our plan is ruined. Juliet is locked in her room and I don't know what to do. What we did was unforgivable and cruel.
Tell me, young Romeo, what is it you did this time? Romeo, what you and Juliet did, I cannot forgive. But I believe that I do need to help you or your troubles will grow.
Oh, thank you, witch. I'll do whatever you tell me.
This may sound crazy, but it may be the best solution here. I will put you in a deep sleep that will seem like death. Your pulse will appear non-existent, and all other signs that you are alive will disappear. You will reawake in 12 hours, and your parents find you. They will put you in a tomb right away to prepare you for your funeral. Just after you're put into the tomb, Juliet will come, and you two will run away together. Everyone will think that you're dead, and Juliet's parents will be happy to see you gone. That they are ashamed to have her as a daughter for loving you.
How will Juliet get me from this tomb?
Everyone will think you are dead and be focused on you so Juliet will be able to sneak away without anyone knowing.
Is there a potion or something that'll put me into this death-like sleep?
Eat this apple at 1 p.m. and all your problems will disappear.
Oh, thank you, witch. You won't regret this.
I'm not letting you speak to my daughter.
This is between me and Juliet.
Is that a
I need you to let me talk to her.
Is that a threat?
Yes.
Fine, I'll look at her. Juliet!
Yeah?
Someone's at the door for you.
Oh, okay. Hello, what are you doing here?
I need to talk to you. It's about Romeo.
Oh no, is he all right?
Oh no, he's fine. I just have a plan for you guys to finally be together.
Oh, awesome. What is it?
Long story short, Romeo's gonna go into a deep sleep, which will last about 12 hours and will seem like death. All you have to do is go into a tomb and wake him up.
Okay, perfect. Thank you so much. You better go now.
Okay.
Have a nice day.
You too.
Is this the right choice? Should I do this? I fear this will be a mistake and everything may not end well at all. Oh well, I've come this far and I guess there's no turning back now.
No, I have to do this. I want to be with Juliet again.
Be careful. We're not supposed to be here.
know.
Why are you smiling? Romeo's dead.
I bet he was the one who killed Paris. He deserves it.
I know for a fact it wasn't him who killed Paris.
What do you mean for a fact? Oh my goodness. It was you, wasn't it? You were the one who killed Paris.
He was a terrible man. He was obnoxious. And can you imagine me marrying him?
So you decided to murder him? I don't even know who you are, Juliet. I don't even feel bad for saying this, but I was the one who killed Romeo. I switched the apples and gave him a poison one.
I hate you. You're a monster.
Like mother, like daughter.
You did this to yourself.
Open the door. It's an emergency.
What's wrong, Juliet?
Our plan failed. Romeo's dead.
What do you mean?
He hasn't awoken. It's been 12 hours.
Well, luckily I have this potion that can reverse any type of death.
Well, how does it work?
You spray this bottle twice. Any more and something will go horribly wrong.
Oh, thank you so much.
And don't forget to wait 2 minutes.
Oh no, Juliet didn't hear me. She'll be so scared when Romeo doesn't wake up.
Romeo? Romeo! Why is it urging? Wake up, Romeo! The witch said it will work, but nothing's happening. Romeo, you're awake! It worked!
What happened?
It doesn't matter. All that matters now is you can be happy. We have to be careful. I forgot what I was going to say.
No!
Why are you smiling? Romeo's dead.
You will marry me and you'll be my wife.
Why you
what? You frog!
I did nothing!
Don't do this! Good fucking laugh!
Don't do this! Open the door, it's an emergency. Stop.
Oh!
Wake up!
You just said you'll say
it. No!
Witch, I need your help. Juliet is locked in her room, and I...
No, we don't see all that much.
The cat!
Where you at, dear?